Hi everyone, I welcome you all to DD Morning's Wake Up Makeup segment, where we are all about embracing the natural beauties with a touch of glam. These days, everybody is excited about that coveted no makeup makeup look. And today in our segment, we are going to showcase that no makeup makeup look. And for that, we have incredibly talented makeup artist with us, Harshita Dua.
My whole concept of the makeup is, if it's needed, there only I do it. Like, if it's not, then I don't do too much.
In the marriages also,
Yeah. The
brides are adapting that minimalistic look. They don't want that made up wala makeup. Getting more comfortable
in their own skin. Yeah, now people are very comfortable. Like, you know, they want to look exactly how they are. They just want to enhance their features.
We have a challenge for you. We have to achieve this no makeup makeup look in 10 minutes.
Yes, with 10 products.
Yes, with 10 products.
Any basic moisturizer according to your skin. I'm going to do mix corrector and concealer.
Okay.
And just warm up with your finger. You don't need any brush or sponge before that. Very less. Don't go for a lot of oily foundation if you want to put foundation. Otherwise, concealer is the best for everyday look. Agar aapke marks hain, kuch bhi hai, just do it on the marks. Don't do it a lot of kuch bhi, koi bhi foundation if you want. A bit of foundation. If you don't need it, you should not go for it. Blend is the key when it comes to even a 10-minute look. So I'm done with the third step. बहुत कम पाउडर लेना है, वेरी लेस. अभी इट्स टू सनी नाउडेज. थोड़ा सा पाउडर करना इम्पॉर्टेंट है, उसे क्या होगा, नहीं तो ऑक्सीडाइज हो जाएगा सन में. द फोर्थ स्टेप इज ऑल डन. यू क्रिएटेड द बेस. एनी आई पेंसिल और मे बी टेक अ बेसिक ब्लैक पेंसिल. लेट्स टेक दैट. आप बहुत रैंडम नॉर्मल लाइन ड्रॉ कर रहे हो, और अगर आपके पास ब्रश नहीं भी है, आप इसको अपनी फिंगर टिप से भी कर सकते हो. सी, the difference is no difference.
Yeah.
It's more beautiful than that. And I'm gonna do the eyebrows. Any eyebrow brown pencil will work. If you don't have a spoolie, you can use a brush, toothbrush. So we don't start from here, we always start from here. Jahan jahan gaps hai, like fill in the blanks. If you have a lash curler, you can use it. If you don't have the lash curler, you can just simply do it mascara spoolie. See, I'm doing the mascara. बहुत ज़्यादा ज़्यादा नहीं लगाना. And if you are not that pro with the mascara, you can do it with the earbud. And I always like to enhance my eyes. So I always tell people to go for little kajal. आप अपना normal kohl लगा सकते हैं.
Harshita, we have seen celebrities, they have this naturally looking flushed pink cheeks,
yes.
Right? So, how to achieve that look?
Do tarah ke blushes mein hota hai. One is the powder blush and one is a creamy based. Powder hota hai na, wo upar, wo it stays upar upar hi. But the one with the creamy one, na, when you use, it goes like, wo aapki skin usko wo absorb karegi. And then it, internally you are glowing. हम लिपस्टिक भी यू नो यूज़ करते हैं बहुत बार, कि आप आईज़ पे भी लगा रहे हो ग्लीम के लिए, आप लिप्स पे भी लगा रहे हो, आप चीक्स पे भी लगा रहे हो, दैट्स वन प्रोडक्ट. देखो, हमेशा अपने हाई पॉइंट्स पे लगाना चाहिए. डोंट कम हेयर मच, गो हेयर ओनली. और अगर बाय चांस कभी कभी गलती से लग जाता है, जिससे भी आप अपना बेस कर रहे थे, एक ही उसी से ही यू कैन क्लीन इट, तो वो मर्ज हो जाएगा. अगर किसी को लाइक रिक्वायरमेंट है कि थोड़ी आईज़ ग्लीमी हो, वी कैन यूज दिस ओनली फॉर आईज ऑल्सो. अगर आपके पास ये नहीं है, यू कैन यूज द लिपस्टिक, द कलर लाइक पिंक कलर, बेबी पिंक. आपको लिपस्टिक आउटलाइन करने की कुछ ज़रूरत नहीं, जस्ट डू दिस. कोई आउटलाइनिंग नहीं, कुछ नहीं, इनका ये बिल्कुल नेचुरल लग रहा है. लास्ट स्टेप, यू हैव टू मेक श्योर कि आपका फेस और आपका ये मैच करा. बेसिक मॉइस्चराइजर लगा सकते हो नेक पे.
And in 10 minutes with 10 products,
yes,
we have achieved this no makeup makeup look.